hope family is going to light our advent candle and reading.